All right, we have a box of Thump and Grind almost ready to go. Two more parts left to print, and I need to get a parts kit for it. We can start slapping this thing together and have another video ready.